All right, guys, so here we go. This is part three of the Freestyle with Captain Fred Blood video. I made this video right after I signed with General Bicycles. And this section, the third part that I'm posting here on my YouTube channel, this is the Madison Square Garden AFA General Bicycles contest. And I have to tell you that this was, out of all my stuff with skating and BMX and cycling and auto racing and everything in my entire professional career, this was one of the days that sticks with me forever. I always traveled with RL. RL and I traveled, we walked into the building, and when we walked into the building, the place just erupted. I mean, the fans in New York were so crazy. It was just so loud, and we just, for a day and 2 days, we just hung out, and just people were asking for autographs everywhere we went, and it was just like, it was a mob scene, but it was a cool mob scene. And then the history in the building, I mean, you're in Madison Square Garden in downtown New York. You know, I mean, this place is just one of the most hallowed sports arenas in the world. And General Bicycles put this on. So, this is my last contest for SE. I'm riding an SE quad, my signature bike, you'll see that in my run. And then 2 days later, I was sitting in an office building in New Jersey. I signed my contract with the General Bicycles, and I had to fly home and explain to SE that I was leaving. So it's an emotional time for me. Just an awesome contest, and I hope you guys enjoy this. There's a bunch of pro runs in here, some ramp stuff. Hope you enjoy it. This is part three.
Welcome to the General Bicycle AFA Freestyle Championships at New York's Madison Square Garden at the Belcher Forum, where today we're going to have the best riders from all over the world, from Paris, France, from Canada, and from all ends of the United States.
All right, remember, the louder you are, the higher they're going to go. If you want to see air, you are going to have to shout.
We'll be right back.